Sharapova scores a victory on her drug ban. Maria Sharapova has had her two-year drugs ban cut to 15 months, meaning she could be back in time for the French Open in May next year. For more details, click on the link below.